Well, they've been on this show for all 20 seasons, every edition. And they've been part of your lives for more than 50 years. They are legendary Venda Ravioli, Rhode Island's Italian grocery store, and Costantino's Venda Bar and Ristorante.
When you walk through the doors here at 265 Atwells Ave in the heart of Providence's historic Federal Hill, you'll quickly learn why this has always been an experience to savor for so many reasons.
50 years of being in business and being with you for about 25 of those 50 years. So you've kind of seen the metamorphosis of this company and where it's gone. Very challenging. We've had great people that work for us. And that really is more to their credit than to our credit, because they've done a magnificent job. They've accepted the philosophy that we've tried to instill in them. We try to give them that whole Italian cultural idea about things and about food. And a lot of things haven't changed. I was in Italy in March. The delis, the stores, everything is there. The magic is there. The love of food is there. We've been able to carry that here, being able to give that to our customers. And by the way, our customers give us knowledge back and forth as well, because they're well-traveled today. That was kind of the concept we had, is get this knowledge to be able to communicate with people, to tell them about these specialty products that we get from Italy. And I think that's continued today, and we've reinforced that, not only with the customers as well, but with our employees. Thankfully for my family, they've brought it to another level. They really have. They've kind of brought in that whole new concept of what people are looking for in their dining experience. I could not have been able to do it without them.
Stop in soon to enjoy all that Rhode Island's Italian grocery store has to offer. And just across the plaza, you'll discover superb Italian menus for lunch and dinner daily at Costantino's Venda Bar and Ristorante. For The Rhode Show, I'm TV Maitre D. Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.